Thank you so much, Emory, for spoiling the